Best lighting director on the East Coast. 4 years in a row.